SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a text replacement on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's keyboard has a handy feature called text replacement, where you can type a short series of characters and then press the spacebar, at which point your iPhone is going to substitute a longer phrase in place of those short series of characters. While this can be handy, you may find that a text replacement you created is not working out the way that you wanted it to, or perhaps someone added a text replacement to your phone and you would like to remove it. You can delete a text replacement by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. Then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard from this menu. Now you'll find the text replacement option at the top of this screen, so you can select that. And then you just need to find the text replacement that you want to get rid of. Once you found that text replacement that you want to remove, just swipe left on it and then tap the delete button, and then it's going to be gone. If instead of deleting the text replacement, you would like to edit it, then you can tap on the text replacement. You can then adjust the phrase or the shortcut as needed. And once everything looks good, just tap the save button, and then you'll be able to use that new text replacement instead.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.